On Tuesday, Nintendo released a demo for Miitopia, a Nintendo Switch title set for release in May. Originally released in 2017 for the Nintendo 3DS, Miitopia is a fantasy adventure role-playing game, RPG, in which four heroes set out to stop a Dark Lord, who's been stealing people's faces. As its name suggests, almost every character in Miitopia, including both the heroes and the villains, are played by Miis, the customizable avatars originally introduced on the Wii console in 2006. The game encourages players to cast their friends, family members, favorite celebrities, and more as characters. But in Miitopia, Nintendo has introduced an advanced Mii Maker with tons of new options and features. With it, it seems that Nintendo's finally aiming to let players design avatars to look like whatever they want. As tweets have shown throughout the week, players are getting creative with the new feature, turning each playthrough into a bizarre and meme-filled adventure. With the rollout of the demo, players are going viral on Twitter for their recreations of fictional characters, memes, and works of art, including the Mona Lisa. Here are 10 of the most jaw-dropping avatar creations that Twitter users said they made on Miitopia, each paired with a photo of the original subject. The user even included an animated version of Vision's love interest, Wanda Maximoff, Elizabeth Olsen. Few cutscenes are better known than the Hotel Mario intro, which has been memed and remixed thousands of times on YouTube and Twitter.